Hi, sweeties. Welcome back. It's my Easter spring home tour, and it's cloudy and it's raining, but we are going to have a good time going through my home tour. Piper and Choppy are so excited that you came over. Now, I'm not going to talk through this video like I usually do, or I don't, I should say, because I want you guys just to relax and enjoy yourselves. Some of the things are the same as last year, and I didn't do my upstairs bathroom or my spare bedroom. I just didn't have that much stuff, and some of my stuff was broken, so we didn't get it all out. But it's still a great tour, and I hope you enjoy yourselves. Sit back and have a good time. so sorry for the bed looking a mess. The dogs kept on jumping up on the bed. They would not stay off of it. So it looks very wrinkly. I am very sorry. They kept on running to the window and barking at squirrels that would only come out for a minute. And these two made a mess of my bed. So it took a long time to get the bedroom shot because of these two little nutballs that I have, but I love them.
Deep end, we're alive, living life underwater. Let's